If you have a Trek Marlin from a 2021, 2022, or even 2023, it can be 5, 6, 7, or 8. All of this is going to apply to you because the chainstay is 43.8 long. The trick is you have to go by even numbers. The cog is a 12. The gearing in the front with the crank, that is also a 26. When I ran odd numbers like a 13 tooth, I had to have a chain tensioner. Well, this is where I end the video. Please like, subscribe, leave a comment down below. Hardtails for life.